still there, Patrick.
Sorry, I had to quickly go grab something.
This next hunt is nothing to take lightly.
That's fine.
Oh my gosh, my dodge is now like a weird little haze. Like, dude.
I have no clue what these things will do for you. Like heart lilies and all that crap? What do they do? Or do you not even know?
A lot of the stuff is just when I pick up is pick up. Where are you? Oh, there you are. But dude, you want to see my like jump thing? Dude, you want to see my, like, ability now? Watch this. Swoosh! 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 Oh, you can still roll? I'm cool with you. Oh, dude. That makes sense, dude. This is actually a cool weapon.
Quinn, look at what my square... I'm sorry, my...
He's just, he's mowing the lawn, dude. Are you mowing the lawn now?
Yeah.
Fog troll.
Oh, dude, if you don't have your weapon out, sprint costs nothing.
Dude, look at this. Why do you put your weapon away, dude? Start this fight, dude.
It really is a good question.
I'm just gonna put some of these things.
Well, found the behemoth.
He's with me.
If you lose track of your partner, or want to call them to your location, set up a flare so they can find you.
Dude, look at all that damage there.
Hey Quinn, this is healing, you know. Quinn, this thingy? This thing does healing. No, you can use it as many times as you want.
Dude, look at all that damage. I sliced that. Oh, I don't have any charge.
It's trying to regain health, I think. Why does this weapon deal so much damage? That's my question.
That took slightly longer than the last time, I think.
By a long shot.
Yeah.
Where? And can you not? Well, I guess not now. This is not going to be good for us whatsoever. Please tell me I could change my armor now.
Nope. I'm the only one who changed their shader, dude. I'm just out here being like a pro gamer, dude.
It ha- the pickaxe though that I have, Quinn. Quinn, come over to me.
Dude,
look at my pickaxes.
Dude, it's Destiny 2. I'm a Titan. I'm a Titan. Patrick, look at my Titan. Gouda! Shoulder charge! Shoulder charge! Shoulder charge!
Hey guys, sorry. My storage got full, so we lost the battle for last one. So yeah, that sucked. I figured We're out that back. We could do private hunts. So now it's just me and Quinn.
You've got a second to lose. Pick up the pace. Just because something is in your way doesn't mean you can't.
Oh, now they tell us.
Now they tell us what? I'm on my way.
Real quick.
I need to heal. Yeah, my stamina went all the way down, so I'm just jumping around. It's 681. He's focusing on me. I need to heal badly. I got an achievement called Behemoth Break. That only took us 5 minutes. Not gonna lie, that's actually pretty good.
That only took us 5 minutes.
Hey, Quinn. Quinn, then. Should I have each behemoth be its own, episode?
No.
Or should I use as many behemoths as it takes to get to 10 minutes?
Wills can always find time for you.
A fine day to you.
It really doesn't take much to upgrade, dude.
Yeah, I know, but I also don't want to waste those fire things not knowing, not knowing how important they are.
Blaze orbs.
What do you need?
Obtained from Blaze Patrols and Blaze Behemoth. So basically, it's just, do you want to grind, do you want to spend your stuff now, or do you want to just save them for later?
I would save them for later, not knowing what is later.
Let's get slaying. Get ready. There's work to do. You should grab your gear.
Okay.
Don't let your guard.
Well, guys, this is where I'm gonna call it quits for this episode. So I hope you guys do enjoy. I guess I will catch you guys. Look at what my score is.